unhealthy person when I was that skinny. So I actually am very proud at the weight that I am right now. And I don't think that it's a bad thing for me being the healthy weight that I am. I think I'm doing a good job. I'm eating. You know what I mean? Like, I think it's good. But a lot of people say to me all the time, like, I hear all the time, Marina, you're fat. You're disgusting. You've gained so much weight. Like, and it's like, really? No, I haven't. I'm actually a healthy individual. Like, I'm a healthy person. I'm not anorexic anymore. Like, you know what I mean? Like, that's good. That's a good thing. I battled a fucking eating disorder, and I'm over that. So I don't think that I should have to fucking deal with people who tell me that I was much better when I was skinnier. Because I think that I'm much better now. And if a person doesn't like me at the weight that I am now, then fuck them. Because I'm healthy, I'm happy. And honestly, I like my curves a little bit. I mean, I wish I was a little skinnier, but I'm always gonna wish that. But I think I'm fine the way that I am. I don't think there's anything wrong with me. So I think that people who think that I was better before, skinnier, then obviously, unless they're Brad Pitt, they really have no fucking say in my weight. At this point, they really don't. Thank you, Ubiji Joe. Spectra, let's see you fucking get banned for being a cock muncher. Fuck is wrong with you? And look, I can't ban him. Why is it saying loading? Why can't I ban somebody? I don't think you're funny. Actually, I don't. Why can't I ban him for... Why isn't it letting me ban him? I click on his screen name and it just says loading. Why isn't it letting me ban them? How do I ban without... Thank you. It's not loading. It's... Look it. It just says loading. It's not letting me... My green screen? What would my green screen have to do with my chat room? I'm sorry, what? No, if it's making me... Stop! I just picked you up and now you're complaining. Do you want to come up here or not? Stop whining. Do you want to come up to me? Or no, you don't. Exactly. Do you want to come up here or not? Come on. Make up your mind. Poopy Viper, make up your mind. Make up your mind. I think it is slow because it's not working. Thank you, JC. I think I'm fine. I honestly think that there's nothing wrong with me. If everybody else, I think there's something wrong with me. And if, like, other people think that there's something wrong with you, then maybe that there's something wrong with themselves. That they need to feel like they need to tell you that there's something wrong with you. Because, really, nobody should be judging anybody else. Like, you should be concerned about your own fucking shit. That's it. At the end of the day, be concerned about yourself and that's it. Like, you want to, like, sought out other people and be like, alright, you're fat, you're skinny, you're tall, you're short, you're this, you're that. It's like, why don't you fucking pay attention to yourself and be worried about yourself? Because at the end of the day, other people don't fucking matter to you. You're the only person that matters to yourself. So you should only be focusing on yourself. I don't understand why people fucking do that. You know, like, why they fucking go to attack other people when they, you know what I mean? It's like, you have fucking shit going on with yourself. Focus on yourself. It's like, people who want to fucking bring other people down are the people who have fucking major fucking issues. Major fucking issues. Those people are probably beating themselves up inside. So the only way that they can feel better about themselves is that they attack somebody else. Because then they don't have to think about themselves and how shitty of a person they are to themselves. So instead, they want to be a shitty person to somebody else. It's really pathetic, and it's really sad. I don't fucking care about anybody else. I don't. I care about the people that I love. I care about my friends. I care about my family. But I would never fucking take a jab at them. and say, oh, by the way, you're looking a little fat today, or you're looking a little crazy today, or you're looking like this, or you're looking like that, or like be negative, because like I don't give a fuck. If I'm negative to somebody else, then that's bad karma on me immediately. That's bad karma on me. I don't feel the need to fucking be rude to people. Unless somebody attacks me. Personally, if somebody attacks me, then I'm gonna fucking attack them 10 times harder. Because I don't appreciate that. I'm gonna stand up for myself. But I don't see the need to go out of my way and make fun of somebody. People who do that themselves are weak. Weak individuals. Extremely weak. I'm just saying. That's just my rant of the day. So just ignore me from now on. That's all I'm saying. I need to get it off my chest. I don't consider myself hot, though. That's the thing. I'm not on here to fucking be like, look at me, look how sexy I am. That's not what I'm on here for. If I was on here to be like, look how sexy I am, I would be in, like, a nice, sexy dress. Like, my hair would be very nice. I'd be all sexy on the screen. But that's not what I'm here for. I'm just explaining the shit that I deal with on a day-to-day basis. I'm always fucking attacked. There's always fucking people coming at me. There's always people silently, anonymously talking shit about me. And it's just stupid to me. It's stupid. Like, why would you do that? I don't understand it. Anyways. I speak my mind. If you don't fucking like it, there is a fucking X out of the top of the screen. You can go. Of course the Pats are winning, man. Of course they're winning. I know the Pats are gonna win. They're bouncing. Is a feeling, not just a look. I don't know. I have to disagree with that. I don't feel sexy right now. So therefore, if I looked sexy, I would feel sexy. See what I'm saying? If you look nice, you feel nice. If you look like shit, you feel like shit. See what I'm saying? That's it. Like, not much to... Like, for a woman, some women might actually feel sexy when they are natural. And when they're in their pajamas or their workout clothes, some girls might feel sexy like that. Some girls might feel sexy right after working out when they're all sweaty, nasty, and ready to, like, fall asleep because their muscles are so worked out. Like, maybe a girl feels super sexy at that time. You know what I mean? But, for example, maybe a girl might also feel sexy when she does her makeup, when she does her hair, when she puts on a nice dress. You know, it is. It's a matter of, like, a personal thing, you know. You're welcome, channel. It is a feeling, but I think that the feeling has to stem from something that you do. You have to do something in order to feel something. You can't just, like, feel it. I mean, some people might personally feel it naturally. You know what I mean? Like, I don't know. Hold on one second.